invites Wendy and her brothers to Neverland. There are many lovely kids and wonderful animals in Neverland. They play and laugh every day. However, evil Captain Hook and his crew live there too. They've always wanted to get rid of Peter and the good kids. How can Peter Pan and his friends fight off Captain Hook? Will they be safe and be able to live happily in Neverland? Let's find out in Peter Pan and Captain Hook.
小飞侠 Peter Pan 邀请温蒂 去梦幻岛一起生活。梦幻岛住着许多小朋友和奇特的动物，每天都有精彩又欢乐的事情发生。只是邪恶的虎克船长也住在梦幻岛，他总是想尽办法要赶走小飞侠他们。 Peter Pan 和 Wendy 他们要怎么样对抗虎克船长呢？ 他们可以平安地躲过虎克船长的攻击吗？现在，我们就一起来欣赏这一出精彩的《小飞侠与虎克船长》吧。